Greetings in the matchless name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ to all the ardent listeners of Sajiva Vahini. Our topic for today is A Promise for Life. With a new year comes new beginnings, new resolutions, new aspirations and new goals. Before we work out our action plan, let us ponder on His tender mercies which spared our lives in all the pandemic period, floods and storms of life of last year. Did you realize it's only His sure mercies that are helping us to take each breath and making sure our heart doesn't skip a beat? Bible says, in Him we live and move and have our being. A fish cannot survive out of the water, which is its source of life. Likewise, with all that we are and all that we have, we can draw strength only from our Creator. If He is not our source of strength, in no time we are going to be drained out of our energy, as only our Creator can meet our needs, who knows our make and specifications. It is He who controls times and seasons. I know all of us are very excited to receive a promise from God and can't wait to see it fulfilled this year. But as we are waiting for His promises to be fulfilled in our life, dear brothers and sisters, can we also give Him a promise this year? Yes, promise to the God who made you and me. Let's promise Him that we will make sure to be connected with our souls. No matter what life throws at us, in health or sickness, in joy or brokenness, in abundance or lack, in happiness or sorrow, in season, out of season. Bible says, I am the vine, you are the branches, he who abides in me and I in him, he bears much fruit, for apart from me, you can do nothing. Because when we are planted by the river bank, we shall never go dry and bear fruit in all the seasons. External factors don't bother us as we are deeply rooted in Him, in His word and His love. All these can happen only when we know our Creator at a deeper level. This journey starts by accepting Jesus as Lord of your life. Today is the day, before it's too late, please invite Him to abide in your heart. May the quickening spirit guide you to take this decision, which will change the course of your life forever. Amen. God bless you.